You got to make all that racket.
All right, Mother. Welcome back to GTA 5, guys. Well, I'm not used to saying that. It sounds actually really good saying that. Grand Theft Auto 5. All right, there's Mum. So we're on to a new quest now. I mean, new mission. I mean, not quest, but mission. So that's my house.
Franklin.
Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Take a new car. We'll see this bad boy. Not really a bad boy, but... there we go. I'm gonna try not to crash this time. There we go. Alright. We'll have to get on the map. Where are we going? I think that there, I'm guessing. Yep. Simeon. I've been practicing my drifting skills. They're a bit better. Oh!
Alright!
Ah! We're going the wrong way! We're going the wrong way! Don't mind me, fellas. No, we don't. We drift too hard. Too hard. Oh! Oh shit. Oh my god. And we're back at the garage. Flag. I was arrested a couple of times. Yo, what's up, homie? I'm supposed to be on Wiz.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy.
Hello.
So good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy, you tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, niggas.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, then, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Those teeth, ugh.
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. Huh? For real, he's
serious.
After all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
what
to get
us... What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga.
Let's go to Vespucci. Magellan now.
Alright.
Are you still rolling with that old raggedy
ass? Vespucci Beach. That's that right?
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch.
I've been
now it's all starting to make sense.
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker
who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, alright?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure.
I'm gonna see some old drift. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Hey, let's go crash into a petrol station. Wouldn't that be, like, awesome? That would be so good, wouldn't it?
He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
with a 3G note. This is a nice city, isn't it? Ooh. That motherfucker must be dropping out, on the grass because I can.
Slipping, damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out.
Slippery.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man. Look, we go in quiet, in and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but it's I'm
whoa, shit! You see that? What cinematics on this thing? Brash, crazy, greedy, shoot em up. No, I haven't really played around so much yet. Oh,
you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie.
Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Oh no. That's horrible driving.
I'd send me a funny dude. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass.
A black man can always drive though. Oh. It don't matter if you're black or white.
Don't get careless, homie.
This game really focuses on a lot of stereotypical black people. It's sort of, people will find it probably offensive, I think, but...
Should be as the story of your life, asshole.
Alright, follow Lamar, where's he going? Lamar! Ooh. Ooh, we're climbing now. We're learning to climb.
Hey, what's up, homie, you alright?
The cheats of this game, the cheats have already been leaked on the internet, how bad is that? I should just look at them up. See what we can do. Unlimited NOS. Should be one.
Doing this together, remember?
Where's he going?
Shit, man.
Yeah, we're doing it together.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look,
where are we? We're at some beach in
man,
some
pussy the only thing that's smooth up in
construction
this
site
man,
or
what
something
exactly did I
like
do
that.
In the past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is shady ass.
Porta potty. Anyone in there? Hello? Oh, shit, I can climb up on it. Oh. Porta potty.
Got to be in one of these motherfuckers.
Search the garages. This one. This one's pretty.
Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
So you trying to creep up in here, man?
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit, he pulling a gun. You better run, nigga.
My ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Oh, shit, I gotta pick up a weapon. There's a weapon. There's a weapon. Shit, it's on the map. Oh.
Find your good ass cup.
Can we just take swings? Oh shit, okay. Alright, Take cover. What is a weapon? We need a weapon. Okay. Better let Lamar do it. Lamar, you do it. Alright, screw it, you only live once. You better hide. Boom! Oh shit. Okay. Ow! Shit! You gotta be joking. No! Mission failed! Oh well, where's a weapon? We gotta find a weapon. Somehow, I don't know, maybe it's in another garage or something. There's no weapon around. There's nothing on the map either. Oh, okay, we got one. Okay.
Fool, I ain't making no friends out here,
homie. Oh! Oh shit. Where is he?
Shit, on your left.
There he is there.
You ain't got shit,
no one lives. Oh. There we go. I love the firing thing in this. It assists you. Assists go. Die, bitch! Where's the other one?
They got me pinned down. Shoot that.
Oh shit, what was that? Whoa! What the hell? Someone went down.
So much for legit work.
Oh!
Up there, shoot that nigga! Bust his ass!
Who are niggas? This is a big gang.
Over there! They coming out that door!
I don't know where you are, but... Lamar! Take him on the right! Oh! The ties! Shoot the ties! No! He's getting away! He's getting away! Oh. Fuck, we gotta take cover. Shit! Okay. Just rest it, bro. I think they're all dead. Oh shit, it exploded. Oh crap. Let's blow it up. Get out of the way, man. Come on, move. Blow up. Why isn't he blowing up? Alright, goodbye. 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 Shit, we in trouble, nigga. It's moving. Oh, where's he going? He's going back this way. Oh, damn. I was following him and then he goes backwards. It's sort of monster bike. Come here. He's getting away, mother mofo. Oh, sorry, move out of the way. Sorry about that. Sorry, I'll pay for the hospital bill. Okay, there we go, we got him. Oh, shit! How do we shoot him? What am I supposed to do? Oh, crap. Can we just run him over? Ready? I'm gonna ram him off the asshole. Oh, damn! Yeah, we got him! Just run him over just to be sure. Alright, now we're gonna get away from the police. Get on the bike, what? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Get on the bike. The cops are coming. I didn't do nothing, bro. Get out of the car. Alright. What about Lamar? What's happening with him? Take the car, I'm guessing. Oh, let's lose the cops. Let's lose them. I'm gonna drive through a massive cop cloud in a sec. So much easier to drive with a bike. Woo! How beautiful is this? I believe. Oh! Move out of the way, stop cutting me off. I'll try the biker's lane, how about that? Oh shit, the Xbox remote's vibrating, that's not good. That means there's cops. Just drive off a cliff. Alright, let's go to the car wash. And yes, this is my second chance of doing this mission. Why do we need this bike for anyway? What's so special about it? It's a normal bike. It doesn't even look good. The box. Freaking box, man. Oh, ow. Ow, I did. Ouch. That hurt. Alright, where is it? Oh, jeez. Jesus. There we go. Back on the road. This music is really turning me on. How do we change the channel again? Oh, there's headlights. How do you still get used to all these controls? Oh, we got a gun. it's gonna take a bit of getting used to get all these controls. There's so much you can do and it's not even funny. This game's jam-packed. Oh, too far, we've gone too far. Sorry, bitch. Sorry, woman. I didn't mean to call you a bitch, I'm sorry. Oh. I've gone very fast. Oh, sweet, some luck. You know what they should do? The best thing they could do for a DLC for this game, I think, would be Grand Theft Auto. Ready? This is my idea, so if they ever actually do it, you can give me credit for it. Grand Theft Auto Zombies. How freaking cool would that be? That would be awesome. Grand Theft Auto Zombies. Oh shit. Careful driving on. Let's go to the car wash.
I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro.
What are we doing? We're getting off.
You done finally fucking lost it, nigga.
That's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
Hey. He took my bike. Saved the hard drive. Oh shit, yep, I wanna overwrite that. Yay, mission passed. Cool. Well, I'm gonna silver medal. Yep, accuracy. Headshots 1 out of 6. Well, cool, that was fun. So, thanks for watching, guys. That's another mission. I'm gonna try to do like I did with Saints Row. Maybe one mission, one video per mission, something like that along the lines. But there will be, I'm not gonna play, do a mission every single video. There'll be times where I go to go to a theme park or something, just drive around for fun. But thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow or later today for some more GTA. Let me know how you think of the series so far, and I'll keep uploading. Although I'm probably going to do that anyway. But thanks so much for watching.